Alright guys, let's pull out the raffle tickets.
Here we go.
Don't look at me like that.
Lunar shuttle tickets.
Actually,
you're gonna pull it. You didn't buy one.
Yeah. I didn't buy one. Yeah, pretty much.
They aren't. Really should not keep
those.
Alright,
360-7821. Oh. Well,
shit. No one won.
Not Chris?
You said what?
360-7821.
I'll be dipping no shit. I won some.
Would you like the draft, or would you like the $40 in credit?
I've already signed up for the draft.
So just mark it as paid.
Marking is paid, and I'm happy.
Free Eternal Master draft's pretty good.
Yay! Yeah. Makes up for getting my butt whooped good this round.
Your turn, sir.
Your turn.
I've got a friend in our
I'm going to go to the next one. Your turn.
I only read the first one. This guy's name is
13, draw a card.
Could I move that to this side, please?
I'm sorry.
Could I move that to this side, please?
Like this?
Yeah.
Sure.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it. That's good. Just right there is fine. I appreciate that. Sorry.
No problem. I don't have a Nexus token.
Ta-da!
Ooh, thank you. This was added.
I did something useful, yay!
Swing for four. Declare on him.
And then you take two?
Yep.
Oh, because the thought not seer. Sorry.
Right.
You're right.
So we're not familiar to it. You're fine. One here, one there. Taking down, destroy this. Okay.
Death touch, I think.
Death touch. So they trade. You draw. You're back. And it's your turn.
You good?
Oh, I'll take the point. Good luck to you.
Good luck to you too.
Pure.
used up all my luck for this game. I'll keep these.
Have you seen the loyalty dice?
Oh, sorry? Have I...
Have you seen the loyalty dice?
Oh, I haven't seen them before today, no. Those are pretty cool. 102. So, just really quickly, I saw the 11 and the 4 and mistook the 4. So in that order, oh, never mind.
It is so stupid. You and me both, man. You and me both.
It's so dumb. Why would you try to make this
one out? Oh, flip it. Okay.
No. Rip a card and then flip the next one. Rip a card and then flip the next one. I have four lands. It's so stupid.
Did
you buy a card? Did you buy a pack for
a dollar?
Yeah.
No. No, it's not that choice, and it's so stupid. It's really awesome to see if my luck is less than my
life. Yeah, I'm making that 17. And, your turn.
Yep. There's nothing for the dark.
In response to Kendra, I want to activate Jace.
Here you go.
I'm gonna exile this forest. Oh no!
Third player feels like I'm gonna exile the land card of this choice. That's it, that's the game. That's it. Stuff. Put it back in this game.
I'll dredge.
Here's Manalus.
Yeah. It's more explosive than normal dredging legacy, but
yeah, let's see.
You're not wrong.
That was the last round, right?
We left 7-4.
That was the last round.
What?
You got an L one, Russell.
He
tried
to
get
the ground.
You got an L one. Right.
Target me dead. Okay.
You gotta play this guy and make it count as
combat.
Dude, I can't wait.
Three.
You
gain three.
Why would you be playing this?
How come you're playing this? What are you?
This is the last
one.
Yep.
That's not actually
one.
Cards in hand.
Over here, sir.
Oh, it's Exodia. You get that, thank you.
It's only white. It doesn't have a blue. It's super important. Best color in the game. I even have to run one island. This one is the most powerful card.
Exile. And where the hell is the token is going?
I have no clue.
I got a stack of clues over here somewhere. Luckily, there's one on top. And we'll chase.
Okay.
Game two. Yep. Do they trade?
Yep. Yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
this
does
is,
fetch.
That's
exile.
Yep. Have I played my end this turn? Thank you. Your turn. Actually, I'm getting a three.
Yep.
Give you an
I guess right.
Twenty-five. 26.
Because
you
hit three.
I was at 22.
Did you take a damage? I had you at 23.
I had me at 22 for some reason. Oh yeah, I took a thing to activate Quagmire.
Okay. All right. So you're at 25 and I'm at 12.
Play Dark Petition.
Yep.
Spellmaster got three floating.
Okay.
Dark Ritual, Demonic Tutor, yeah.
Use two of the mana correctly.
Yep.
Gain three. Whenever you gain life, this is going to happen. You're going to gain life from this sword?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's why I said it's a really, it's a wonky ruling.
If one was first strike, then it would be two separate.
I'm bad.
Two separate.
Yeah, 10, and you're at 28.
And Matt Wells said,
second thing.
27.
Play Seasons Past.
So what's the final
one? Seasons Past, okay.
Zero.
Yep.
I'm glad we were so, I've been playing this way, but as you can see, I was not confident enough to tell you no, I would have played it.
Transgress. Dark Petition.
Oh, do you have any more?
Your turn. Transgress. Calitus. Your turn.
Unless I like get something really good out of the monster spot night.
Alright, I need to pick out a
link. One over. Yeah,
I'd be perfect with mine right now, but okay.
So I'm at six.
Blue's Clues.
For six.
That was really rough.
The stack.
I'll be here
They're one ones.
So.
They don't look like quite warrior, but they're the right size. And your turn. Yeah. As long as I don't sacrifice them for mana. That dies two of these dies.
Oh, M. Yeah, that's right. Forgot about the M one.
That's the original?
Yeah.
That's 8.5 minutes.
Dark petition.
Sure.
You wait on them to finish their match.
And that is a Gideon emblem?
Yes.
Okay.
I wish I had an actual emblem.
I wish. Me too.
I have one. I just don't know where the hell it got off to.
Sorry.
I'm so happy.
I'll do it.
He's got half the gifts.
Lower the number
of
the
You missed the planeswalker party from last time, okay?
Floating man
out. All the planeswalkers came off. Gideon were walking out and being like, we're friends now. High five.
Going the wrong way. And
Thank you.
Cards in hand.
Three.
Okay, I'll swing the dice. I will tap five, sack five, and take that.
My golden doll.
Yeah. Let's see.
Three floors.
Yeah, Chris, you're wearing your t-shirt. Anything else?
Richard!
That card's awesome. I actually
got
it. Love that
card. Three floating.
Mm-hmm.
60. Castle. Yeah, target.
That is not.
So I'm at one.
What's
16.
Yep.
Oh, well, let's see here. What happens here? Do I do or do I don't? No, I don't.
I really like that card. Some people don't.
There's 2 minutes left in the match. I don't think either of these things is going to have much of a chance of winning the game in 2 minutes. So I'll tell you what. You conceded to my grandson. I thought it was a righteous thing to do, so I'll concede the match. I had to try to do that. That was my only out, was to make it where you wouldn't be able to get on and off. So if I killed it, if you went for it there, then I could. I had dark fishing in hand. I could get some. So. And I figured he was going to be able to do that. But I said, well, might as well. Oh, let's see here. One of those on the sideboard. One, two, three, four, five, six.
And we're on turn. That's a
turn zero.
That wasn't Sifka's. It was Azorius, but no win condition.
No.
Okay. Azorius controls. Hit sideboard.